center of the offense. Now John Cena is keeping a good tempo.
Cena showing that trademark ruthless aggression. WWE has many defined eras and athletes who were the face of the company during that time. Bret Hart during the New Generation, Steve Austin in the Attitude Era, the current era, however, is all John Cena. He truly is the face of this company.
And the match continues.
John Cena, the face of the WWE, and I don't think anyone can doubt that. He's got a record number of world titles and has motivated some of the biggest WrestleManias in history.
Yeah, some people love him, some people hate him, but you cannot discount how John Cena has defined the WWE over the last decade and a half. And he hangs up those jean shorts for good. It's a strong case for the greatest of all time.
Steve Austin. Kick to the gut. Right around into a neck breaker.
When taking on the Rock Byron, there's no real success blueprint to follow, am I right?
Oh, you're absolutely right, Michael. But not a lot of people have beat the Rock, so it's hard to come up with a good game plan. One thing that we do know is neutralizing his good chance.
Showing up here tonight for a fight, and that's exactly what we are seeing.
Thank you.